Antonio, Brother Rosario as Basanio, Brother Arundas as Posia, Brother Mahimai as Silo, Brother Ruben as Pew, Brother Rian and Bimal as Kings, Brother Arun as Messenger, Brother Thais as Servants and Dancer. The Jewish moneylender in Venice. People believe he is a cause for the Christian family. He is cunning and drives people through love of interest. He hates Antonio for his love towards all people and so waits for his chance to hurt Antonio. Antonio and Bassanio actors.
Oh, what a surprise! Heavens be merciful that this gentle and merciful Antonio has come to visit me. What brings you here, Antonio?
I have come to borrow money for my beloved friend, Bassanio.
Ha! My luck is shining on me today. I am waiting for this, Sir Antonio. God is with me. How much money do you need, my generous Antonio, and when will you return?
I need 3,000 ducats, the money within 3 months.
Wonderful, wonderful. Servant, here, take the money, but on one condition. If you fail to return the money, I will cut a pound of flesh from your body. If you accept, you can sign the bond. Servant.
No, my dear friend, this is unfair. I cannot accept this flesh for money.
Don't worry, Bassanio. My ships will arrive fast. And the money will be given to Saila. You proceed to marry Portia. Don't worry.
Posia's home. Posia is a wealthy young lady in Belmont. Her father had left a will saying that a person who wished to marry Posia must choose the carrot box which contains Posia's picture. Prince of Morocco enters.
Silence me today, for I wish to marry the beautiful lady. Let she be mine.
The prince chooses the gold box and opens. It contains a human skull, takes the skull in his hand and says,
ha 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 ha! What a pity, what a pity. I can never marry a beautiful lady. What a pity.
Today, let the love of God be with me, which was the current boss. I am waiting to marry the beautiful lady in Portia.
He goes near and chooses a silver box. He opens and grumbles. It contains a fool's head. Prince He is taking the fool's picture and cries.
Today, let's strike me, for I am unable to marry the beautiful lady Portia.
Heavenly Father, be with this poor man. Have mercy on this creature. If it is your will, let me marry Portia, my beloved.
He goes to Paul, shakes his hand, goes to silver, takes in hand, shakes his head, goes near bronze, kneels and prays and offers. A messenger arrives with a knot. Dear Bassanio, this is to inform you that Shylock has taken Antonio to court for the delay in money. As Antonio's ship had lost in sea and Antonio is unable to pay within the time.
My dear lady, I must go to save my friend Antonio.
Here, take this money and to save your friend Antonio.
Celebration began.
It is thrice the amount, and leave my friend Antonio.
you are late, Bassanio. As per the bond, I need a pound of flesh from Miss Antonio's body.
Enter Portia, Bassanio's wife, disguised as a lawyer.
My duke, I have come to proceed case for Antonio.
Yes, my lady, you proceed and save Antonio.
Shylock is your name, and your Jew is money lender. Am I correct?
Exactly, your correct, madam.
Let me see the ball.